I am back. Didn't realize that to log out. You're hearing double. It's so weird not being able to control the camera. Am I missing something from here? Is there a way to view those hints again? It's survival. It's a lot more mana than 5 hours. Tonight. I really should sit up for the camera.
I'm not ready yet. Manner.
A helmet and 2 rings is what I don't have. Did not mean to do that. Oh, Christ. Sorry, I just had to. Okay. So I do have to go. Spiders?
I need time to prepare that.
Yeah. best. How was that?
Out of mana.
Spiders in this are called spiders. The giant spiders are called spiders. That means all the spiders are giant in this game. That sucks. There's too much toxic in here, really.
Mana once again.
Nice. That's not good, since that dude's probably dead. Jeez, I need to put my D&D session. Yeah. say the dodgy hermit.
Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs, young, freshly turned, an easy kill, further south than the others. They're spreading.
It's been recent. Dude, I'm friendly.
If you're going to trespass into my home, rifle through my things, then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry.
I thought he was gonna say shut the door next time.
That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred, the mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
Okay. And do I manage? Oh, wait. It's got a very Alan Rickman voice.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
The Angel in Arius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies.
Not good.
They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyobushad lies just ahead.
How do I sell it? That's sorting it. Not as junk. It's like it's sorting by type. It's sorting its type by them. Really? Nice. Some headgear. Okay. take two.
To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Kyovo Shard, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
Fear.
I have anxiety, so makes sense.
Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
Well, a man that old has lived through some dark days. Explains why he's so cross.
I suspect he is not going to be talking about this.
Find somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
I'll be here soon.
Now, salvage and repair. So that's the shop. First, I'll try salvaging because I don't know what benefits or the not benefits.
Need something for it? Nice. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Something for the cold and dark. Good. What else you got? I'll take it. Good deal, Father Bliss. Stay on your guard.
Anything else?
Come back and see us.
Oh, shit's expensive in this game.
You see those fools up at the cathedral? Groveling?
I was never religious until I saw a miracle. Inarius himself blessed the man with the light, got up and walked again for the first time in years, right then and there. The light is real, my friend. Take comfort in it. You can't take a few steps without hearing about it. The great war against evil. The day Inarius takes all of us up to the heavens with him. I hope my cat will come with us, too. Day and night they stream into town. Polite folk. And they always pay their tabs. Not like some of the locals around here.
Is it common for devout folk to drink so enthusiastically? I guess I can't blame them.
Savage stuff just cause.
For 100 generations, hell
itself imprisoned Father Inarius, but they could not break him. He cast off his infernal shackles and returned to us. And now he will guide the faithful along the path of deliverance.
Okay, if you say so.
Damn cold, isn't it? But at least we are safe. Beyond these walls, darkness reigns. The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I will handle it. I'm impressed. Well done.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
Chance, let's explain it. Final stabilizer.
Oh, glorious Father, thank you. Your light has cleansed the disease from my flesh. I am made whole in your radiance.
Father Inarius, bless the child that grows in my belly. Keep him safe in your light.
My brother told me you have to shield your eyes in the Father's presence, or his light will make you blind. That's why the knights wear helmets.
I'm not sure how that works. And that's how that works, kid. Otherwise, helmets would be kind of useless in combat.
Before you hit the damn things!
It was only an apple I stole. The Father wouldn't want me to go hungry, would he?
Probably not.
Say it, a damned snake. She keeps them on a chain around her neck. Damn her! Damn her! And I hope she burns for what I've had to watch.
Ooh. That's a little fucked up. Seems very dark for supposedly good people. So it's the way out of town.
So, what did you write on that piece of wood? Something about fear or cowardice, perhaps? Well, it matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Sacrificing. Summoning demons. Honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them. The cathedral loves to go on about him. His imprisonment in hell, his valiant escape, his glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in hell for a few millennia turned you into an ass.
Thought so.
There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals, the return of Lilith and Inarius, the doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes. Put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel, and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us.
What a shock.
Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crowbait.
With what you're paying, you're lucky she has four legs.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Fountain of oil on my hand that mixed 17 so far.
Say, where are those girls of yours? Finally ran off to play night, have they?
They left for Corvalar this morning. They'll have food, training, more than I can give them.
Just take the bread, stubborn fool. It was free. I don't need a handout from those cathedral bastards.
That exceeds my funds.
I did not mean to buy that.
Apologies.
You also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages. Sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim. Donnan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen.
Oh, so
but don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me.
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see, you are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes, our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings?
It's been very interesting, Russ.
I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the daughter of hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Oh, now I can start seeing other people.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
Sin, children of darkness, but the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light. We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Ah, Saturn.
Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevesk. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or
can I have yourself?
The will of Inarius shall be done.
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
His skill is unmatched. But as you can see, he's not so reliable.
It's not out of indifference. He went off searching for a pale man who accompanied Lilith.
So someone is helping her. How easily the souls of men sink to darkness. She is spawn of a prime evil. Mark my words, Nevesk was but the beginning. She will kill again. But our father, the angel Inarius, is prophesied to defeat her. Where there is faith, there need not be fear. One of our flock, the Watch Commander, Vigo, sent word of a demon sighting. A girl claimed to see a horned woman.
Vigo, what?
The risk is too great to dismiss. Seek him out. He should be well into his search.
Oh, thanks for the follow. Still getting distracted. How are you? It's all right. I think I will come back to that. Alright, yes, I do like 3D modeling. I had to go Blender a little bit. Yeah. Also had to go including sculpting. Yeah, started to do a face, but kind of got, I don't know, not quite bored, but not sick of it either. I don't know how to explain it. So I did the usual Blender Guru stuff. Donuts with the tea on the table. All that stuff. Yeah. Actually started modeling my bedroom to the point where I actually started taking photos of like carpet, for example, so I could try and replicate it, the texture. So I like got a open source kind of Photoshop program, converted it into a texture map. I don't know if it worked. I can't remember. It didn't really work probably. Oh yeah.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life.
Not as hard as it seems, but still pretty hard.
Before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff.
Oh, I don't know about 2D modeling, I never tried it. I just assumed that would be drawing, but obviously it isn't just drawing.
Take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Taugun, in Menestad.
I remember back in primary school and high school, doing animation was pretty interesting. And like, I'm a software engineer, so like, learning a program to do something, even for like 3D modeling, it's not too much of a step above. Not really. I wish I was. Not really a proper artist. I, can't really draw. And when I did the 3D modeling, it was purely just a, purely just a hobby thing. It wasn't a, like, an actual professional thing. My job doesn't really require 3D modeling.
I lack the need of man.
I am a software engineer in the healthcare industry. But you, I'm guessing you're an artist professionally too, or? I suppose probably a lot of artists would say that before they're like trained in how to do what they do, but I don't know. Maybe it is, it's just that. I also had a go at trying to make electronic music and I kind of feel like I have the same problem. It's like, I could figure out the tools but I just couldn't come up with anything good. It might just be that I didn't try hard enough. Oh well. I got so many problems as it is, I don't need another one. I mean, I did start learning guitar, and I was thinking maybe if I learned keyboard first, and then that might make electronic music a little bit easier. Obviously, I just haven't bothered yet. Plus, I need a new keyboard for that. I used to have a MIDI one, but it was broken. Assuming you know about MIDI. It's musical instrument digital interface, something like that. Oh shit. Yeah. I am not gonna be able to beat this person. No. Left and right.
Farewell and good fortune. Anything else?
Okay, oh, that's not the blacksmith as well.
Injured each day.
Oh, I've got points.
I cannot do that here.
What will it be? Not bad.
Okay. there's a lot to do in this game. I mean, that's expected. Like, it's kind of what I was hoping for, but it's just... They're essentially dead men. It is what it is. Is this a different town?
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Bad enough I have to stand watch. Now I'm supposed to police the pickpockets?
Best armor in the peaks.
I have many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
How do I tell which portal to teleport? I mean, which town to teleport to? Can afford someone to surprise special support. Oh crap. I don't know what I'm supposed to disconnect, please. Very cool.
Hey.
What is this?
Oh. Bacon of wolves, nature's price. Passion's reward. Nature's price. Just hit the light. I'm stuck.
Impressive.
Beacon of Warmth and Winter's Embrace. Patience for one of the nation's embrace.
Thanks. I need more time.
Getting going up. Right.
Halt. I'm not ready yet.
Okay. Ah, that's what that is. Oh, that's his army. Also, there were enemies.
It is done.
Okay.
Yeah.
No survivors. This place is overrun.
Ooh, I am definitely coming back for that one. I do not want to. Okay, cool. So that's not. So. Oh, was in 30 plus area just then. That was not intentional. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs. I will be right. problem I've got is I'm not sure this is really a game where I can eat while I'm playing. Let's see how this goes. I might have to take a break.
This might very well be my last journal. The Knights Penitent have fallen. I hid and listened to the screams as they were torn and devoured by the creatures. I didn't want to end up like the others, and nothing but a blood splatter on the floor. The city walls that kept us safe have trapped us in with them. I pray the Cathedral sends reinforcements soon, and will have mercy when they know of my cowardice. The sounds have stopped. I'm going to try to escape.
Yeah.
perhaps.
Yeah. They've been feeding on me. My soul. Please, take it back from them. Let it end.
I cannot carry more.
Farewell, and good fortune. Well struck. Anything else? wary on the road.
I got furs, skins, and steel. What else you got?
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
As I'm sure you know,
even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another.
Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Come back and see us.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further, or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Need something for it?
Meros sent you, that spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
Thank you.
They've been feeding on my soul. Please, take it back from me. Let it end.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Light's blessing. If you have needs, check in with the Watch Commander.
Can you feel it? Eldheim is hallowed ground, my friend. Blessed with Anaris's holy light. Just being here is a way of lifting my spirits.
You'll never meet a man with a bigger heart. Came to see about getting my son some work, and he hired the lad as a clerk. Right on
the... I don't know how I'll ever repay him.
I swear, on my soul, I'll never take Father Inarius's name in vain again. Just get me out of this thing, please.
Pray for me, Wanderer. I've asked Inarius for the strength to resist temptation, but I can't keep my hands from stealing. It's like they're possessed.
I'm looking for a Haradrim named Donan. An old friend of his sent me.
At this hour, I'd wager he's in the keep. Check with the guard at the door.
You another one of his bootlickers? Donin' this, donin' that. People always...
Oh, where was he when the knight's penitent scoffed at our offerings to...
I'll tell you where. Up in his pretty keep.
Come back when your second skin needs a bandage.
Ah, beware the gossip around here, traveler. Gwyn folk will find any reason to slander the cathedral, despite all we've done to heal this broken land.
The ash fell like rain, and Astaroth's mad laughter.
He's upstairs in the Great Hall with his son. Keep it quick.
I need to be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Haradric tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me. We have a visitor.
This discussion is not over. Is there something you need?
I have a message from Lorath.
Well, There's a name from another life. Has the old man finally come down from the mountain?
With a warning. An ancient evil walks the land. The demon, Lilith.
And you know this how? Did you and Loroth discover something of interest?
Perhaps this is all connected to what you saw, Father.
Yes, I was just getting to that. There was an incident at my estate. Probably best if we discuss it there. Go and have a look around for yourself. I'll meet you shortly, and then we can talk more. As for your request, get to Braestag, and be careful. Stay close to the other knight's penitent.
I will. Don't worry.
I cannot do that here.
Walk in the light.
Spare some kindness for an old soldier.
What a waste of knowledge. Look at this. These stone tablets contain some of the earliest written works of my druidic ancestors. The wildlife in the Gautmar grasslands have been stirred into a frenzy recently. I don't blame the creatures, but we must preserve our history. Surely you see the value in that. I once schooled the boy Yoren in the old ways. His mother Brega too, as she wrote her chronicles. Both of them had a deep respect for our culture. Brega inspired me to catalogue some of our more ancient artifacts. In doing so, she reminded me. Fewer than before, but we remain. So long as the forest speaks.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident?
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
Not while I'm in town.
you are.
And I know you, Donan. Old, tired, each day a struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
He's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand. What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown so frail. I can make you the hero you were.
Return to the darkness from whence you came. I said away!
Goatmen. They've never dared come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. A daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall. Who were the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
The Fane and Arida. The druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they...
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are... Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Corman the Alchemist to send anything he can, and tell him to hurry...
I missed one out of the wipe.
I cannot do that here.
Mother Bliss, what do you need?
An axe. Specifically the axe of the woodsman. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, if you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the pay. I don't. Perrin does. He's a priest of sorts, but what he wants with it, I don't know.
Okay.
Yep.
Let us consider the cards once more.
Okay. It's gonna be it for today. I will probably be streaming again tomorrow night. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe, share, comment, all that stuff. So yeah, until next time, see you later. Bye.